The Texas Rangers have had a rough start to June. They split the series with the Rays, losing the last two games to kick off the month. They then lost the series to the Mariners due to an inability to close out games. They most recently took a trip to Progressive Field and lost the series there in a series that has featured a lot of rain delays and one postponement. They have an off day today, followed by a trip to Chicago tomorrow, then they return home to face the Astros. The rest of the month features two last place teams in the Nationals and the Royals, a sinking Tigers, and a streaking Phillies team without a manager. This is Brennan Bass reporting from Globe Life Field.